has some exciting news to share.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you had an idea.
Indeed, Deke does. Deke knows that you want to learn about all sorts of...
A phoenix nest? I wonder if it belongs to the phoenix Natty mentioned, the one Harlow and the poacher packer of.
Deke would not doubt it. If Deke has heard of it, surely the nasty poachers have as well, which means it could be in danger.
Well, I'd better go and rescue it then, hadn't I?
Deke thinks so. So majestic a beast should not fall into such vile hands. Deke is not sure why, but Deke feels that saving a phoenix might help to make amends. Deke hopes that you are able to find the phoenix and bring it to the room where it will be safe.
Blockade. Rookwood's poachers are already here. Revelio.
Phoenixes can turn to rocks.
See how much a single.
Revelio. Could the phoenix be in there? Revelio.
Air like silk.
Confringo!
I'm not even expecting
Confringo!
I've heard quite enough of her.
Your poaching days are over. More poachers. How many are there? Revelio.
There'll always be another.
This is utter nonsense. I've never heard such rubbish in all my life. I should think I get more sense out of mooncalf dung.
What's here? I sense it. Slippery as a kelp.
Dagger!
Revelio. It almost seems as if it wants me to follow it. I need to find it before the poachers do. Revelio. The beasts are safe. Revelio. Is simply too many. Take you somewhere safe. It seems happy to come with me. I wonder if it could travel in the knapsack.
Resonance!
Let's get you back to the room. Deke's going to be pleased.
Did you find the phoenix?
Yes, Deke. And I rescued it from the poachers. I have it here. It's safe.
Remarkable! Well, what are you waiting for? Deke cannot wait to... What a beauty. You keep it close. Professor Weasley and Deke were right to tell you about the Room of Requirement. Look at all you've done, and how many beasts you've rescued. A phoenix is safe.
I couldn't have done it without your help, Deke.
Deke is grateful for helping you do such good for so many beasts. Deke will always be here for you when you need him. Deke thinks you'd be proud of all the potions you've brewed.